Thank you very much. For prayer, for the government. Also, one song. I will pray so that I can accept completely the will of God. The best is His will, because He is our Father. He loved us, despite our miseries, our sins. He loved us. This is a proof. My age, I don't know why I'm still living. He knows. And if He knows, if you want, I want also. Even the pain is not pain. How much He suffered on the cross. Our one nation. Then thank you again and again. Be strong in your vocation. Try to reflect very well the birds and animal. Religious vocation is the greatest gift of our potential. And we must believe in the words of the scientists. Because even the Pope, Benedict XVI, he said that the scientists are the true interpreters of the Sacred Scripture, because they are full of God, and precise the word of our Lord, of God. Do you prepare for this? Among you, some already deacons, apart the priests, sure. The deacons and then the ministers, you must decide to become as soon as possible priest for the evangelization world. Pray also, and first of all, make for the compassion of Asia. This is a continent, a double continent, the whole China and India. But no Christian. But a mystery. Our baby starts to think. So sorry, Father, about Synod of the bishops now in Cabo Gotome. Even for the very oriented affair, our mysteries. Let us pray for the church, because Jesus left the church for our salvation. Again, my dear conference, my thanks for the challenge, for your prayers, and my best wishes for each one of you to become stronger in the fidelity of your vocation. Okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.